If you've been hanging around with the wrong crowd, people talking loud and saying nothing, if you've been hanging around with the wrong crowd, people talking loud and saying nothing, if you've been hanging around with the wrong crowd, people talking loud and saying nothing, then you need to change your ways and go in another direction and get yourself covered under the Lord's protection. You need to do what the Lord say do if you have to stand all alone. Get your baggage, get your suitcase, and get your luggage, and be gone. Come out from amongst them, separate yourself. Do like Abraham, go into a far country if you have to. But don't lose your faith, and don't lose your religion, and don't lose your belief in God, Almighty Yahweh. Yes, Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus Christ. And never forget what he did for you, and me, and us. He died on Calvary yonder his cross. Thank God for his son, Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus Christ. He paid the ultimate price. He died for you, and me, and for the whole wide world. He drank that bitter cup. He said, Lord God, if it be your will, take this cup from me. But nevertheless, he said,